Hold up, I got this shit. Run that back.
So, daddy guns to the 9-9. We all know that it's your time. Getting back on that grind. Making noise in the air like wind chimes. Screaming.
Green Eggs and Ham is OP. You guys really want Cat in the Hat right now? All right, chat. The next one we're going to read for all you uncultured swine is The Cat in the Hat by Dr. Seuss with two S's. All right, we ready? Off script? All right. Okay, y'all ready? Okay. Daddy Gus Gus, bitch. Okay, watch this. Let's go. Okay. All right, I'm going to try the Dr. Seussy Seussy for you Lucy Gooseys. Are you ready? This is Dr. Seuss, the Cat in the Hat, because your mom's ass is fat with a pH. Turn me up or turn me off. You ready? Fuck it. I'm just going to drop a beat. The sun did not shine. It was too wet to play. So we sat in the house all that cold, cold, wet day. I sat there with Sally. We sat there, we two. And I said, how I wish we had something to do. Too wet to go out and too cold to play ball. So we sat in the house. Shit, we did nothing at all. So we all could do was sit. And we like did nothing, not one little bit, bump. And then something went bump. How did that bump made us just jump? We looked and then saw him on stepping the mat. We looked and he said, fuck, it's Cat in the Hat. And he said to us, why'd you sit there like that? I know it is wet and the sun is not sunny, but we can have lots of good fun, that is funny. I know some good games we could play, said the cat. I know some new tricks, said the Cat in the Hat. A lot of good tricks, I will show them to you. Your mother will not mind at all if you do. Fuck, I lost the flow, bro. I'm trying, bro. It's just, I gotta read and, you know what I mean? Hold on. Okay. Then Sally and I did not know what to say. Our mother's out of the house for the entire fucking day. But our fish said, no, make that cat go away. Tell that Cat in the Hat you do not want to play. He should not be here. He should not be about. He should not be here when your mother is out. Now, have no fear, said the cat. My tricks are not bad, said the Cat in the Hat. Why, we can have lots of good fun, if you wish, with the game that I call Up, Up, Up with a Fish. Put me down, said the fish. That is not fun at all. Put me down, said the fish. I do not wish to fall. Y'all kind of bars, bro. Hold on, I got this shit. Run that over back. Hold up. Give me a sec. Hold up. Let me jump back. Hold on. Have no fear, said the cat. I will not let you fall. I will hold you up high as I stand on a ball. With a book in one hand and a cup in my hat. But that is not all I can do, said the cat. Hold on, man. I need a bar, bro. Hold on. I think I can run it now. I gotta practice it. I think I can motherfucking run it now. Hold on. I think I can spit this whole song, bro. Hold on. Okay. Look at me now, said the cat with a cup and a cake. On top of the hat, I can hold up two books and I can't hold up the fish and a little toy ship and some milk on a dish. And look, I can hold up and down the ball. That is not all. Oh no, that is not all. Look at me now. It is fun to have fun, but you have to know how. I can hold up the cup and the milk and the cake. And I can hold up these books and the fish on a rake. I can hold up the toy ship and a little toy man. And look, with my tail, I can hold up a red fan. I can fan with a fan as I hop on the ball. That is not all. Oh no, that is not all. That is what the cat said. Then the cat fell on his head. He came down with a bump from up there on the ball. And Sally and I, we saw all the things fall. And our fish came down too. He fell into a pot. He said, do I like this? Oh no, I do not. This is not a good game, said our fish as he lit. No, I do not like it. Not one little bit. Now look what you did, said the fish to the cat. Now look at this house. Look at this. Look at that. You sank our toy ship. Sank it deep in the cake. You shook up the house and bent over a new rake. You should not be here when our mother is not. You get out of this house, said the fish in the pot. Yo, I'm fucking beat. But I like to be here. Oh yeah, I like it a lot, said the Cat in the Hat to the fish in the pot. I will not go away. I do not wish to go. And so the Cat in the Hat, so, I will show you another good game that I know. What's up, bitch? Daddy Gus Gus. Hold on, man. I ain't done, bro. Hold on, man. Hold on. If I knew the lyrics, bro, I'd shred this whole song, bro. Like, if I knew the bars, bro, I would shred this whole song, chat. I could freestyle this shit, too, man. I'm about to on the mic, bro. That was bars. Hit another beat on it? And if I know the beat, hold on, man. Let's talk. If I know the beat, I could spit it.
But he gives it all back to his people. So stay true, show love, and above all else, stay loyal. Because we all going up to the fucking moon.